this robot will create an original work of art every time we set it on the canvas and hit go.
So this is an original generation Roomba vacuum cleaner without its vacuum system. Totally took all that out. And what I've done is created this paintbrush where we've got a foam brush and a reservoir. So it really acts like those like giant magic markers. And so really all I've done is cut a hole in the top so I can get this in here, and then we'll fill this full of ink and we'll hit go.
The project started with an assignment in a painting class, and it was meant to be a self-portrait. As opposed to trying to copy myself and paint, I came up with the idea of what if this was representative of a generation that grew up on the cusp of the internet growing up as well. So the first iteration of the project was in 2005, and I'd gotten a small grant from Alfred University to buy a couple of Roombas, buy the canvas, and I set it up, hit go, and there was like this moment where I was like, I knew I had made gold. But as far as my art production, I realized that all of a sudden this was not empowering me anymore, because I associated it with my identity and I had given the capability of creating that identity to a robot. For a while, that's what I struggled with when I was in my youth, was that ideal, you know? And under no circumstances am I willing to give up my expression to a computer. Because we think of art as expression, then the dichotomy that this work exists in is that the robot's expression or my expression? So if you look at it as a painting and you look at the robot as a tool, then you need to control your tools, right? That's what painters do. They have a significant understanding of their brush. But here, you've got to control the robot, which is the brush. And so, like, while I'm doing it, I'll whack it, or like you can see a fence set up. And really, getting that control back from the robot, that's the challenge. And so the decisions like color and size of the paintbrush and that sort of stuff are like very important decisions for me as an artist to make, because it allows me to control the painting. So is the robot an artist? Is the Terminator human? Like, that's what we're asking. And so I would say no, but the guy at the iRobot headquarters that does the programming, especially on this model, like, that guy might be artist, and like all we're doing is visualizing that path. Now, if you ask the Roomba to paint a landscape, you're not gonna get a landscape. But if we're gonna call the finished product a painting, then we do have a successful example of a Turing test. I think they are better paintings than I could make by myself. I think it's a better painting than a lot of people can make by themselves. If art is about human expression, then they're not. Then this is a joke. But if it's art about society, then why can't a robot make a work of art?